Blog Talk Radio.
Hey, ladies and gentle dudes, and children of all ages, this is Daniel J. Harris, the Supigato. But today, I am not doing my weekly radio show, the Supigato Show, because I am here where everyone else is, listening to the fabulous Tim Chanakis, doing his twice-a-week healing call-in show, From Time Without Beginning. I don't know what this cat Tim does on a show, but after listening in twice a week, I finally feel like I can relax and enjoy life for a change. As you all probably know by now, if you've been tuning in and turning on for a while, Tim Chanakis is more than just an energy healer, currently stationed in a remote location in northern Japan. He's also a visionary writer of 4 books, a singer-songwriter currently working on his 4th music CD in Italy and France. Damn, talk about an infinite being. He's here usually twice a week to remind us all that we are all infinite beings. So what if your life didn't have to be as shitty as you thought it would be? What if a change is really possible in all the areas you thought you'd given up on? Well, I don't know about you, but I'm going to fasten my seatbelt and get ready for another crazy ride, because here is the star of the show now, Tim Chanakis. He is ready to redefine our reality. Take it away, Timmy.
Every single time that you run away, you'll realize that you've run to the same place you thought you left behind. Where are you running now?
Since anything we say in this reality can and may be used against us,
the show is now brought to you by
Clear Channel, Voice of the Americas, Rupert Murdoch, Disney, Time Warner, ABC, CBS, NBC,
or any other on or off planet centers or spinner of
mediocrity or mediocrity.
Nothing on this program is either endorsed, approved, nor understood by the
AMA, FCC, FDA, CPC, DOA, FBI, CIA, or any other acronym created by terrorists, and nothing said or done on this call is in any way an attempt to cure,
treat, or remedy any known or unknown perceived or unperceived sickness,
disease, or vice. And none of the views expressed on this show by the host, guests, or callers necessarily represent the views
of Blog Talk Radio, From Time Without Beginning, Mama Ganja, Major Tim,
Bija for President, or any other organization known or unknown on planet Earth or anywhere else in the multiverse.
Being hyperlocal and hypertemporal, infinite beings that are all
fully maladjusted to this reality. If you or any of your relatives and or friends
and or all three happen to notice
any spontaneous healing on this call or after this call,
or if any of your previous so-called enemies call you out of the blue
to tell you that they love you, as so many often do, we
quasi-fictitious
entities on a quasi-reality cannot claim any part of the co-creation of that miracle and or the miracle called life that you alone are choosing to be. If you are wise enough to be choosing to call into this alternative to the insanity of reality call From Time Without Beginning, a.k.a.
Hello, gentle dudes and gentle dudettes from around the Matrix field. Welcome to Major Tim to Ground Control. I'm Tim Chanakis, your trickster and host from Time Without Beginning, a.k.a. Kuanganjo. I am also joined in the studio with my future perfect self, Bajad Foch, who has come back from the pre-living, a.k.a. future, to give us a doorway into what else is possible for this time on this planet. Please sit back and have a drink and get prepared to lose your old and extremely outmoded sense of reality. Our jobs as energy healers is to free you from yourself, or that part of yourself that isn't yet aware that you are all infinite beings. There is only one person strong enough to hold you back from anything, and only one person strong enough to set you free, and that isn't us, it is you. If in the next 45 minutes or so we say something you don't understand or something that you can't hear, know that that is because we've got your number, and we are opening you up to a new consciousness that you never thought was possible on this planet. But be assured, if you have the courage to go back and listen to the replays enough times to hear what we really said, you will open up to something so much greater than what you could have ever imagined in your life and on this planet, in this reality. Okay, so today we have a special show. After I do about 30 minutes of healing on the callers, we're going to have a guest come on who is my friend, Christine Contrini, and she's in California, I do believe. And she got me signed up with this company called DoTerra Essential Oils. And I get a lot of people calling into the show and a lot of people emailing me after the show and my Facebook friends and stuff, always trying to introduce me to all different companies. And I always muscle test because that's what I do as an energy healer, and I get a yes or a no if I should do it or not. And this one, a lot of them that people have been introducing me to, I get no, I don't, I'm not really going to do that. That's not what I'm doing. I get a no. But on this one, I got a yes right away. So I decided to go ahead and do it, and I signed up for it. And she's going to come on to tell us more about this in case you guys want to sign up on it or in case you guys want to know about more essential oils. And there's a link on this site right here. You can go to my page, and you can learn more about this company, and you can learn about all the different essential oils, and you can purchase them from there. You can sign up to be a distributor like I am. Anyway, we'll talk more about that after we take some callers. So let's go with Mama Ganja, since she was the longest one holding. So Mama Ganja, how are you doing?
Could be better right now.
Yeah? It's getting warmer, though, right, where you're at?
Yeah, that's why allergies are kind of picking up.
My wife, too. My wife has, and I probably have, I have this whole kit of essential oils next to me on my bed here that,
I was going to say something about that.
Yeah, I haven't used many of them yet. I wanted her to explain them on the show for us. But anyway, I probably have one in here I can give my wife, because my wife, same thing, but she won't listen to me. If I was to give it to her, she'd be like, no, don't give me that. I don't want any of your stuff. She's always telling
eucalyptus
me that.
Eucalyptus oil is the only thing that's helped me, you know.
Really? I think I have you. What do I have here? I have a whole, in this little kit I have, I think I have eucalyptus. Anyway, I have so many different things, I can't read them all right now. But anyway, we'll find out later. So what's this, maybe I can work on that. Is the body code something I can help her with, the body code? Yeah, my name is Mama Ganja, or Liz.
Both me and Sophie have it.
Okay. Well, let me work on you first, and I'll do a little Sophie too, maybe. Let's see. Okay, on the, you have trapped emotions. Okay. So sometimes it's all different things contributing to different things. So yours is overjoy. So these trapped emotions of overjoy, do we need to know anything more about it now? Maybe it's reminding you of going out of the winter, and you can be a joyous to be back into summer soon. So anyway, these trapped emotions of overjoy, do we need to know anything more about it now? Does she have 100? Does she have 1,000? Does she have millions? I should have asked you before I do this. On a level 1 to 10, what's 10 being the worst you can have allergies, what are you at right now? Or were you at when you called
it? I've gotten it down to about a 7 because it's in my throat right now.
Okay, 7. So these, can we release all these trapped emotions of overjoy? Yeah, releasing it all from her body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else it may be. Just all going, does she have anything else like this? No. Okay, that was big. The yawning, if anyone yawns on the call, if you feel like yawning when I yawn, just let it all out, because the more you let it out, the more it clears. Okay, so my name is Lizzie Poo. Something else, yeah, more trapped emotions of anxiety. Do we need to know anything more about it? Notice she have 100, she have 1,000, she have millions. These thousands of trapped emotions of anxiety, can we release them all at the same time? Yeah. Do we need to know anything more now? Okay. Releasing these all from her body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else it might be. Is this all gone? Yeah. Anything else like that? Now, something else that would help? No. I don't know if you'll notice right away, but did you notice any shifts? Oh, I would yell out again.
in the front of my face, like in the top of my sinus cavity. It's all the way through here. I don't get this, you know, I'm not used to it. So he's a kid. I know.
Let me see if I can. You said your daughter also is having the same thing?
Yeah, Sophie's the first one they had it.
Okay. My name's Sophie. Is there something we can do to help her with the allergies? Yeah. She has dental toxicity? Okay. I'm sure she doesn't, but anyway, maybe she's trying to biomimetically mimic someone. She probably doesn't have mercury amalgam fillings, but her body's saying she has something with mercury amalgam filling toxicity, but that might be just she's biomimetically mimicking someone. Did you used to have mercury amalgam fillings?
Fillings, you're saying?
Yeah, amalgam fillings.
I've never had one.
You've never had it?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, I mean in your body, not your daughter's body.
Yeah, I've never had one.
You've never had one? Well, that's good. I wish I would have had it. Your mother probably made you take care of your teeth. My mother never asked me to brush my teeth or do anything, I swear. She never had any cavities.
She was born with five teeth, so.
She was born with five teeth, wow.
Yeah, she was born with five teeth. It's crazy when I see them.
Okay, anyway, whatever her body thinks this mercury amalgam filling is, I'm just going to release it because it might not be from her teeth, but her body thinks it is.
Right.
So releasing all this from her body, mind, spirit, and... Is this all gone? Yeah. Does she have anything else like that? No. Anything else that would help her daughter with her allergies? Yeah. Pathogens. Okay. She has viral infections. Do we need to know anything more about it? No. Is there hundreds, thousands, millions? These thousands of viral infections, can release them all at the same time? Yeah. Do we need to know anything more? We saw these from her daughter's body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else it may be. What's her name again?
Sophia.
Sophia. Okay. Are these all gone from Sophia? Yeah. Anything else we could do? No.
I feel better.
Yeah.
Can you tell my voice right now?
Yeah. Wow, that was a big one. Okay, so that probably released from you and her. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we have a lot of callers, so tell me later on Facebook or anywhere else how you're doing, and I'm sure it'll be a big shift. And I'm going to soon do another healing session with you. I have to go through all your audios. I've been so busy because I'm thinking of moving to Hawaii. And now I've decided I'm not moving to Hawaii, at least until next winter, or because I just started a new semester and finally I signed the contract and I didn't get a job. So anyway, I'm going for 10 days in less than 2 weeks. So we'll see what happens when I'm there. Maybe I'll get a record deal. I don't know. Anyway, I'm open for anything.
Yeah.
I'm open for miracles. Okay. So talk to you next time.
Alrighty. Thank you.
Take care. Bye-bye. Okay, I'm going to try to help as many people in the next half hour, or now 15 minutes. I took half the time. Before we add, we have Christine come on. So let me go with 786 area code. What's your name and where are you calling from?
Oh, hi. My name is Esther. I'm calling from Fort Lauderdale.
Okay. Well, sorry. When I yawn like that, it's because it's bringing up stuff already in your body before you start. So my name is Esther. So what's one thing you want to work on, Esther?
Right knee pain.
Okay. The good thing is your body's saying it doesn't belong to you. So everywhere you're trying to biomimetically mimic someone else and take on their problems and their pains, would you be willing to destroy and uncreate everything that is and everything that brings up times a Buddha zillion?
Yes.
Good. Right and wrong, good and bad, all nine, pod and pop, shorts, boys and beyond. Anyone listening in for the first time, I'm doing access clearing right there. What I was doing with Liz was on the body code and the motion code charts. I mix all kinds of healing modalities in, so I sometimes don't know what I'm doing anymore. But anyway, if you go to my YouTube videos, you can learn what I just said, right and wrong, good and bad, all nine. It's a clearing. And I'm picking up everyone's allergies now. Hold on, let me take a drink. Anyway, I don't have time to explain everything today. My name is Esther. Is there something else? I totally forgot what you said, Esther. What was the one thing you wanted to work on?
Right knee pain. I'm having some pain in my right knee.
Okay. And when you called in, what would you say the level is on a level of 1 to 10, 10 being the worst?
It's about a 7.
Okay. My name is Esther. Is there something else contributing to that? Yeah. Everything that didn't belong to you, we sent back. That's good. But there is something that belongs to you that's contributing to it. It's on the Bodhika chart. Toxins. She has heavy metals. Mercury toxicity. Do we need to know anything more about it now? Whoa. That was a big one. My name is Esther. Could I release it all? You're releasing all this mercury toxicity from her body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else she has it. Is this all going? Yeah. Anything else contributing to knee pain? No. Did you notice any shift in the level of pain from 7 going down at all yet?
Because I did feel the energy moving, but it's more than like my low back. So, yeah, it went down. It went down to about a 5 because I'm standing on it now.
Good.
And when I stand on it, I can feel it. So
cool. Awesome. So hopefully it'll keep going down more. Hopefully drink water. And if it doesn't, call back on – my next show is on your East Coast. It would be at 10 o'clock Wednesday evening on East Coast. So call back Wednesday if you get a chance. All right. Thank you.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You too. Bye-bye.
Okay, before I go to Christine, we're going to talk about herbs on the call. Or not herbs, what did I say, herbs? Essential oil. Let me take a couple more callers, maybe, or one more caller. There's other callers, but no one's raised their hand yet. So if you do want to raise your hand, just push 1, and I'll take you. In the meantime, I'm going to just – okay, one person raised their hand. I'm gonna blow my nose. All of a sudden, I started feeling everyone's allergy problems. Let me just mute myself for a second while I blow my nose. Okay. Anytime you work on proxy on some other person, you can pick up all their symptoms, but it's just the body clearing stuff out. Sometimes I clear it out with yawns, and sometimes I clear it out through my nostrils. So I'm going to help the person in the 541 area code. What's your name and where are you calling from?
Hi, Tim. This is Kathy Bingham up in Oregon.
Cool. So, Kathy, what's one issue you want to work on today?
Actually, it's my left knee. I had injured it about a year ago, but it got better, and I was out dancing the other night and having a blast, and then all of a sudden, next time I went up to dance, my knee was hurting again, and then I got all swollen up, and it's pretty sore.
Okay. So on a level of 1 to 10, 10 being the worst, what would you say it is right now, the discomfort in the knee?
I'd say it's about an 8.
Okay. So my name is Kathy. Do you have a strong connection with her? Yeah. Is there something we can do about that yet? Does this all belong to her yet? First thing is trapped emotions. Okay. Of conflict. Do we need to know anything more about it? Notice Kathy have more than 1, more than 100, more than 1,000. These hundreds of trapped emotions of conflict. Can release them all at the same time, yeah. Releasing it all from her body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else it might be. Is this all gone yet? Does she have anything else like that? No. Something else about the knee pain? Yeah. Does this belong to her? Yeah. Okay, your body says some of it doesn't belong to you, so I'm going to send back whatever doesn't belong to you. So sending back everything that doesn't belong to her, right and wrong, good and bad, all 9 pot and pock shorts, boys and beyond, everything she's picking up from someone else and something else. Is this all gone? Yeah. Okay, so something else that was contributing that belongs to her, yeah. More trapped emotions of forlorn. Do we need to know anything more about it? Notice she had more than 1, more than 100, more than 1,000. These hundreds of trapped emotions of forlorn, can we release them all at the same time? Yeah. Do we need to know anything more? Releasing all these from Kathy's body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else they might be. Are these all gone? Yeah. Does she have any other ones? No. Okay. So far, has the pain gone down a little, or discomfort?
I want to see. Wow. Actually, it has.
Good. Well, what would you say the number was? Just, it helps when you say a number.
I said an 8.
Yeah, it was an 8. So what?
Oh, it's about a 5 or something now.
Cool. Okay. So my name is Kathy. Is there something else we can do about that? Yeah, let me just make sure no one else has raised their hand so far. No. Okay. So So, oh wait, maybe they have. Nope, they haven't. Okay, so my name is Kathy. Is there something else? Yeah, on the body code chart. Okay. She has some toxins. Okay. Prions, which are deformed or mutilated protein molecules. Do we need to know anything more about them? Does she have hundreds? Does she have thousands? Does she have millions? These thousands of prions can release them all at the same time. Yeah, do we need to know anything more? We should go these from Kathy's body, mind. Yeah, that was a big one. Are these all going yet? Does she have any other ones? No. Anything? No. Okay, maybe your pain will completely go away. Who knows? But your body says that's all for now. How does it feel now? Well, maybe we'll stand up and try to walk on it and see how it feels.
Well, it actually does feel better. I'm walking around a lot better. Thank you.
Cool.
So what was the last thing that it had? Precons?
Prions. Some people call them prions. They're P-R-I-O-N-S. They're deformed or mutilated protein molecules. They believe they cause scrapies in sheep, and then they believed it caused mad cow disease in cows, and then it caused something like dementia in people. But whether that's true or not, who knows? But your body thinks you have it, so release them all.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Okay, so I'm going to take one last caller before we go on to our special guest. So let me see. Did I take? No, I haven't. Okay, the person in the 347 area code, what's your name and where are you calling from?
Hi, Tim. It's Jocelyn.
Jocelyn, cool. What's one thing you want to work on today? Your feet. Okay, and
yes.
Last time you called in, did we work on your feet?
You worked on my back. And
oh.
Yeah. I'm still, you know, when it comes down to either my back or my feet, I'm debating which one is worse. So
okay.
Today I would say is my feet. My back was hurting a lot. I had to go to therapy yesterday and have them, you know, work out the pain. So it's a little bit better, but my feet, they hurt.
Okay.
And I want to say the ankle area on my left foot is the one that's like swollen.
Okay. My name is Jocelyn. Does this belong to her? Yeah. Those trapped emotions. Okay. Oh, on a level 1 to 10, what would you say the 10 being the worst right now? How does your feet feel or ankle?
It's about maybe a 5.
Okay. So, trapped emotions, a failure. Do we need to know anything more about her now? Does she have more than 1, more than 100, more than 1,000? These hundreds of trapped emotions, a failure, can we release them all at the same time? Yeah. Do we need to know anything more now? Releasing all these from Jocelyn. Wow. I'm going to sneeze now. Releasing it all from Jocelyn's body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else they might be. Okay. Is this all gone yet? Anything else? No. How about her? No. Can I work on her back? Maybe the back's related. But before I work on your back, has it gone down from a 5, you notice? Can you walk on it or be something that makes you see if it's...
Actually, when you were doing it, my left foot was tingling.
Oh, good.
So,
okay.
Yeah, it's about...
Going down?
Maybe about a 2, yeah.
Well, good. Okay, so your body says go on your back and then it'll maybe relate to both. So her back... You have heavy metals too. Okay. My name is Jocelyn. Is this hers? Yeah. You have cadmium. Do we need to know anything more about her nose? Can I release all the cadmium? Yeah. Does she need anything for cleansing now? Releasing all the cadmium from her body, mind, spirit, energy system, and wherever else she has it. Yeah. This is the most I've yawned on the call in a long time. Okay.
Yeah.
And I slept like 3 or 4 times. Every time I worked on a client today, I had to go take a nap because I would yawn like crazy in the session. And I slept a lot last night. So I don't know what it is. Maybe it's shifting over to spring or something. Okay, I guess in the tonight or tomorrow, Japan time, it'll be spring.
Mm-hmm.
It's not warm enough yet. But anyway, it's getting there.
Can I ask you something before you go?
Yeah.
Because the same problem that I'm having on my feet, my daughter Denise is having also.
Okay. So her body says she's biomimetically mimicking you. What that means is her body's trying to copy your body in order to help mm-hmm. your body. So what I'm going to do is, let me run this program on her. I need to run that program. Okay. How this relates, I don't know. Do either you or your daughter have weight issues?
Yes, my daughter does.
Okay. So her body, yeah, because her body said the fat program. The fat program is spelled P-H-A-T. So it's not fat like you think. Mm-hmm. Anyway, it's a clearing that I just, whoops. Do you want to save? Yes, I do. Okay. So this is a new clearing I just got from Access Consciousness. And the FAT program stands for Program of Human Approximation Terminus. And what it is this program attaches all the density and intensity of a human to you. So I'm going to run it, and I'm going to run it for your daughter, but you're going to say yes. And if you guys go back and listen to the replay, it'll run again and again and again the more times you listen to it. And you can even say it to yourself. It's a long one. This is the longest, second longest process I know. Anyway, whether you understand what I say or not, just say yes for her, and it'll clear. And everyone else on the call, if you say yes, it'll clear if you have this program running in you. And if you have any weight issues, you probably do. So here it is. Everything you are not willing to be, know, perceive, and receive about creating reality with the binary encodings and inclusions of the languages of never perceiving, knowing, being, receiving, claiming, owning, and acknowledging the infinite limitations, liabilities, and destructions of the form, structures, and significances that of everything that represents the inversions of infinite intensity of the greatness of embodiment into the fat, the program of human approximation terminus of embodiment, traps of human embodiment, and the anti-sexualness of humanness, and everything those represent to you and are true as you, would you be willing to destroy and uncreate everything that is and everything that brings up times a Buddha zillion?
Yes.
Just okay, right and wrong, good and bad. All nine pot and pug shorts, boys and men. Don't ask me to explain that one. Okay, the good thing is subconsciously your mind knows exactly what I did, and it's going to clear for you. So is there something else I should know? Is she still biomimetically mimicking? Okay, so everywhere your daughter's biomimetically mimicking you or trying to take on your problems, would you be willing to destroy and uncreate everything that is and everything that brings up times a Buddha zillion?
Yes.
Okay, right and wrong. Good and bad, all nine, pod and pock, shorts, boys and beyonds. Is this all going, yeah? Okay. Okay, so tell me, how is your ankle doing now?
Could
be better.
The numbness is a little bit lighter.
Good. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, hopefully that'll clear it up. If not, call back on the next show or talk to me on Facebook.
Okay. Thank you so much, Tim.
Thank you. Take care.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that's all for the healing we're going to do for the live healing, but we're going to be doing talking about essential oils, and I'm going to have my friend come on in a moment. I'm waiting for her to call in, but let me just check because maybe she's trying to get in. Or I told her to call in at 7 o'clock, which is in another 2 minutes, so maybe she's just waiting for me to say go for it. Let me see Facebook if she's Facebook me there. Let's see. Have phone ready. Okay. I'm just going to tell her to call now because she says she's ready. Okay. Let's see. Yes, she called in. Okay, that was her. Okay, so I guess I saw you holding on.
Good morning.
Good morning. So it's 7 o'clock in California. Are you in California now?
6:59. Yes, it is.
6:59.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Sacramento.
Yeah. Sacramento. Okay, I never been to Sacramento. So everyone, this is Christine Contarini, a good Italian name. Like my, I'm part Italian too. She's introduced me to this incredible essential oil company, DoTerra. And I actually since you introduced me to it, I found out that a lot of other people on the Body Code Heals the World, which is our Facebook group for Body Code, are also distributors of DoTerra. So I guess they got a strong muscle test for it too. So why don't you just tell something about yourself before we talk about DoTerra, whatever you want to introduce yourself as.
Well, I've known you through Facebook, through SGI, since about 08, but I have always been self-employed. I've had cleaning businesses for 20 years. I had a Hawaiian store in Sacramento because when I moved to Hawaii when I was 18, I left my heart there. So I peddled Hawaiian wares and Hawaii Ana for 7 years here in Sacramento until the economy took a little dip, and then it was no longer able for me to keep the business running. And then I went back to cleaning houses and fell for somebody emotionally and got my heart just pummeled. And so it was a physical and an emotional avenue that brought me into the oils. And it was funny because for over a year, I was trying to get essential oils from another company from two different reps, and no one would call me back. I would ask, what do I need? How much is it? I wanted some because nobody calls the cleaning lady and lets them know they've had the cooties. We're going to be real compliant today. And so unbeknownst to me, I'd go home and I wouldn't be able to leave the house for a few days, loss of income, because I had full-blown cooties. And so I knew that you could use other things, plus having a cleaning business for over 20 years, my lungs were taking a toll from all the fumes in my skin. And I was after these. And so I had gone on a healing trip to Brazil to see John of God, and I asked God, the universe, Shoten Zenjin, you know, I put all our philosophies together, and I said, I'm getting older. I need a better way of healing. I need a better way of living. And I came home, and DoTerra, there's DoTerra on Facebook. So I did a little poll, DoTerra or this other company, and I had seven or eight people respond to me that I didn't even know. DoTerra, if you need any help, they're the best. And then another girlfriend, another SGI member, said, oh, I've been using for a year. Let me have a party. So I walked in the door filling out the form saying, please, can I get these? And within 3 days, I had my natural solutions kit. Changed my life. Absolutely cool. Has changed my life. Yeah.
So I just got in the mail from Hawaii because I used a Hawaiian address and I'm going to hopefully be moving to Hawaii. And I got the whole packet here. I haven't looked at everything, but I did use the shampoos. I used the toothpaste, and I just muscle test what my body wants me to do before I do anything. Mm-hmm. And my body wanted me to take the little peppermint beadlets. So maybe we can talk about that first. So I took a few of these.
That's funny you say that because I'm sitting here with peppermint in my coffee this morning. Peppermint is it's the one that you're going to want to use to wake you up, to cool you off if you're in the middle of the summer or if you're just having your own personal summer. Again, I say we're going to be very compliant how we speak. If you're just a little overly warm for the moment, you can spritz some peppermint on. If you're down with the cooties, too warm, a little peppermint on the back of the neck or on the bottom of the feet, that's going to cool things off. It's invigorating. So you being in Japan, you mostly travel by train, so you don't really necessarily drive like I would from Sacramento down to L.A. and need some peppermint to,
keep me going. I live on the back side of Japan, so I never take the train. I drive my car everywhere because there's no real train track near me.
Oh, okay. All right.
I live by
Sato
Island.
When I make the trip down to L.A., lots of peppermint.
Oh, wow. So I just actually, while I was telling you, I ask my body if it wants me to swallow the two beadlets or if it wants me to break it in my mouth and swallow, and my body always says to break it in my mouth, so I do it that way, even though it says to swallow it. But anyway, I feel really, now my nose just opened up, so that was cool. So
exactly.
I also have this citrus wild orange, which I saw you posted all over that you guys were doing a special day wild orange. So you want to tell us about the wild orange?
Well, it's Wild Orange Weekend, and it was all of my friends that are using oils that I've brought oils into their life. I was kind of can we offer to share to other people? Wild Orange is the number one mood lifter.
And when you offer a drop of wild orange to someone in the palm of their hand, they rub their hands together, they bring their hands up to their nose, you watch eyes close, you watch shoulders soften, and they start to sway. And you're ready to talk to them or offer them something else, and they're still captivated in that moment. It is the best feeling. So we have another friend in Chicago who was a little down, and she had been chanting hours and hours and hours, so I had messaged her, and I said, let's do an experiment. Let me send you a bottle of wild orange. It's got 85 drops in it. You share one drop with everybody, and you run a test, and you see how that's going. And I did that because she was kind of feeling blue, and I knew that everyone that she was going to be able to offer a drop to, she was going to watch this positive effect. So I'm waiting to see the results. I'm really excited. I'm going to have to check in with her later today and see how that's going. But everybody that I challenged with Wild Orange Weekend, they've already been recording. I've been sharing at school. I've been watching faces. Eyes get bigger. They soften, or tears, and all of the much appreciation and thanks. So it's been really exciting.
Cool. So I didn't tell you, though, I haven't had the sense of smell for probably, I don't know how long it was been, probably 10 or more years. And
really?
Yeah, so I can't, I just opened up the orange now and I tried to smell. I really can't smell.
Okay. You keep on your peppermint and you will be able to.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was, because I muscle tested that I should do the peppermint. So I've been doing the peppermint. And let me just, I'm going to mute myself one moment because now I need to blow my nose. 1 second.
Okay.
I don't want to do it too loud in the thing.
I'll talk a story. There was a woman at an event that had lost her sense of smell. And so I kept offering her peppermint. And I made her come back to my booth every hour, and we were putting peppermint on the bottom of her feet. She had had a head injury years before. And it was about 4 hours later. Our event lasted 6 hours. About 4 hours later, she goes, Christine, I can smell. I'm beginning to be able to smell, and I can taste the peppermint. And she wasn't putting it in her mouth. This was just in the bottoms of her feet. So that was a really cool thing to watch.
Wow. So what happened is this is what my body believes, because I had to change my three younger siblings' diapers. And my mom had cloth diapers for all of them. And at the same time, both my younger brother and sister, they were like almost a year apart, or less than a year apart, so they were still both in diapers. And I had to clean both of their cloth diapers in this huge sink in the laundry room. And I would swear I would like almost vomit every time I did it.
Yep.
And At that time, I was just like going, I don't want to ever smell this again. So I always tell people to watch out what they say, because I actually know it's a program.
Yep.
If you say, I never want to do this, I never want to do whatever you say you never want to do, you can cut off your infinite ability to do all kinds of stuff, like being able to smell. So ever since then, I don't think I've been able to smell. But then I went and got a nose operation back in 2007 because I had polyps in my nose. I didn't even know you can have polyps in your nose. But anyway, when I first came to Japan, there's so much mold in Japan, and it just drove me crazy. And I got these polyps in my nose, and I found out almost all my friends in Japan had the same thing. They had to get operations for polyps in their nose.
Wow.
And anyway, I got them all removed. It was 10 days in the hospital, and I came out, and for a month, I can smell everything. And I didn't even know so many things had a sense of smell. I mean, I would walk into my work office, and the whole office would smell like coffee, and I'm like, wow, the whole office smells like coffee. And I never knew that. And they're like, yeah, it's always smelled like coffee. We have coffee brewing, duh. And I'm like, I never knew it smelled like coffee. So I would eat something, and everything, I was just like, wow, it has a sense of smell. Green beans have a sense of smell. Wow, cauliflower has a sense of smell. I couldn't even remember smelling anything. But it only lasted 1 month, and then all of a sudden the polyps were growing back, but my body says there's no more polyps now. I haven't gone back to the doctors. I don't want to even deal with it. But anyway, so I'm trying to find, I've done every medical problem I had before I learned energy healing. I pretty much overcame. I overcame my back problems. I overcame my itchy skin problems. I overcame my flatulent problems. I overcame all these different things I had, which doctors didn't know why I had them. But the only thing I haven't yet is my nasal problem, or my my it's not a nasal problem. Oh, wow, I'm smelling a little orange now. That was cool.
These oils, Tim, are so special. They are truly amazing. These are the purest. There is nothing adulterated in any bottle of oil. If it says wild orange, it is orange. These are the rind. Yeah, these are amazing. Apply the peppermint on the bottom of your feet a couple times a day and see how that goes. Peppermint's also great, like you said, the flatulence. It's great for anybody having any digestive issues. So you could rub a drop on your belly, take it homeopathically under your tongue or right on the tongue. It'll open up the airways. Right now, we're all going into environmental seasonal threats. So lemon, lavender, and peppermint each, one drop of each ingested or rubbed on throat or back of the neck or bottom of the feet is really going to calm that down.
Cool.
So this is going to be fun to watch.
This kit, I haven't opened any of it yet. So I look at the kit. I have a family physician kit that came with my startup kit. And I'm just going to go through each one. It says there's deep blue, there's On Guard, there's lavender, there's lemon, there's peppermint. Oh, you do have peppermint here, too, because I'm going to put that on the feet. There's oregano, there's frankincense, there's melaleuca, and there is Digest Zen, which is probably a bunch of stuff, and breathe. Oh, breathe. I should do breathe. So of those 10 bottles, which one do you think I should do to try to regain my sense of smell? I'm looking at the breathe.
Peppermint.
The breathe is
your peppermint. I would do your peppermint on the bottom of your feet. Your breathe you can apply to your chest, up your throat, behind your neck. But the peppermint seems to be, in your case, the people that I've seen with the smelling situation, the peppermint is the fastest.
Okay. I'm going to, just for a moment, I'm going to let you talk with one of the callers, just because I know she's really into essential oils, and she's probably, you guys can go to town for a moment while I apply these stuff to me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to introduce you to Liz, if she's still on. Liz, are you there?
I am on.
Okay, cool. So why don't you guys can just, I'm going to start applying some oils on my feet and on my body. I'm going to let you guys just talk whatever you guys want to talk about. Just shoot the shit.
Tim, you just need one drop, less more often. So just one drop for now. You can rub those in your hand and then huff them. Good morning, Liz.
Hi, good morning.
How are you?
All right.
So, Liz, what's your favorite? You have all kinds of essential oils. What do you use a lot? You like?
I do. Mine are mostly the high-pitched smells, like peppermint, eucalyptus, rosemary. I like those a lot. Every day I just sniff the bottle, you know, walk around sniffing a bottle of it. But I've been I haven't tried doTERRA yet. All the other oils were from elsewhere. And the only thing that I have a problem with is motivational issues, like following through, willpower. Just some days I lag a little bit. And I heard that thieves are, let's see, there's a few of them. I'm pretty sure you know. But I just woke up a few hours ago. But I get in those modes and I know that there's a really good one. I know there's one for focus, correct?
Right.
Focus and clarity.
What state are you in, Liz?
I'm in Michigan.
Okay. Focus would be a good one for keeping on task for students that need to study or for people that are bouncing here and there. Focus is really great. But doTERRA came out with an emotions line, and they came out in September with 6 new oils, and we have one called Motivate. And it is a blend. It's a citrusy minty. It's really awesome. And that one you can apply, like, to your sacral chakra or around the neck, and it's a great smell. It's got peppermint in it. That's the number one oil. Coriander, basil, yuzu, rosemary, and vanilla. So those are all the uplifting rosemary is great for the cranial area, the mind. Back of the neck, I always apply it, and I need to wear rosemary a lot. But Motivate is a really great one that they've come out with. And it's got a wheel
of
emotion. Yeah, they've got a great emotional aromatherapy wheel that I think every home and every doctor's office and clinic should have. So if you're feeling a little somber, distressed, gloomy, or discouraged, you're kind of in that range for the Motivate oil. Insecure, apathetic, anxious, these really help to release. Like I was saying earlier in the show, when I would go to the people's homes to clean and they didn't let me know that they had been down, and I got cooties. But then with the emotions, I was so wiped out, I would be on the floor for a week with migraines because I was doing memory recall of the relationship that I had survived. And my mind, it was like I could not fathom the personality of somebody that would do stuff emotion-wise to just sabotage and hurt others.
That, so I understand.
So what I found was geranium for my heart because my heart was just crushed. Geranium, but it was a smell that, and when you come across oils that you don't like, we have access to a great emotions book. So I would put it on at bedtime and pull the covers up because I wasn't real fond of the smell, but I really feel it really helped me to release and heal faster. And now with these emotions oils, they're really, it's just amazing how incredible that you put one drop on and your ethereal body feels it. So wild orange, I would say for you, Liz, even wild orange, it's the number one mood lifter.
Right.
I put it in my water. I put it in my shakes. I put it on, sharing all the time, you know, just helping other people when we're suffering or struggling. But, I'd love to send you a sample of the Motivate.
The reason why I wanted to try DoTerra in the first place is because a lot of the oils that I have, even though they're pure and a lot of people don't know, is a lot of them are not edible, you know.
That's right.
You have to do it right to be... you know, in the right boat there. And even the lemon, I tried that out by a different company, and eventually it caused skin problems, even though they said that it was edible. But I know of other people using DoTerra that never had that problem. So
right.
I'm so sensitive. Everything just consumes me anymore.
Well, what's so awesome about lemon is lemon's from Sicily, and that's where my father's side comes from. So that's really cool. But DoTerra has created their own certified pure therapeutic grade. They honestly want it to be the leader in the market because the oils are so pure, because they source from over 43 countries where they list the farmers. They've eliminated the middlemen. They have brought in water systems through the Healing Hands Foundation to farmers' homes. They have kept people in business. Madagascar is a huge destination for European men for prostitution. The women that pick the ylang ylang leaves, the flowers, don't have to sell themselves any longer. They have water coming into their homes. DoTerra's Healing Hand Foundation built a medical clinic so these women and their kids who had never had medical care now can have medical care. They have co-impact sourcing. They set up micro loans where the people from whatever country can borrow, and then they get their friends and they borrow and they pay back the loans and they set up little businesses. So they become independent rather than dependent. But the oils are so pure that no matter that DoTerra has a staff of 31 scientists in-house, they still send the oils out to labs to make sure that they're tested and they're pure. If they're not, they won't even bottle it and sell it to us. So that when I purchase ylang ylang, or some people say lang lang, or vetiver, I know that it's helping not just DoTerra corporate, but it's going keeping the people of the country where they come from lifted. That's what's so awesome.
I'm glad Kim picked me. I was kind of hoping that he'd take me on here, get me on here, because I've actually ran out of like four different oils that I really need. Like my lavender, I have to have that for my kids at night and myself. And, you know, there's certain oils that are just really important to me.
Wait till you try Serenity, Liz. Let me send you message Tim afterwards, and then he'll forward it to me with your address.
Yeah.
I'm going to send you some Serenity. Serenity and vetiver combined in my diffuser next to my bed is my knockout, wake up 5 years younger combination. That is my, when I think of Serenity and vetiver, I literally start drooling. My mouth waters. It is the best smell. Oh, my gosh. It is the best smell.
Mm-hmm. I want to feel that.
Yeah. We also just were able to source from Bulgaria Melissa oil. It's the most expensive. We hadn't been able to have any for a few years because the crops were so bad. Melissa, now, the more I learn about it, and we all got ours, so there's still some that we can still secure. Tim hasn't gotten one yet. It's one per account holder.
Wow.
Melissa helps lift the darkness, the real dark, the heavy. Yeah, so it's really going to be exciting to see. And people have been waiting and waiting and waiting, and they know there's a lot of veterans. There's a lot of veterans that have been using it, and so I'll send you a little sample of that, too.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. I live on my oils every single day. I even give what I can to, you know, anybody I know that could use them. You know, it's just something I do all the time.
Yeah, you're able to affect everyone in front of you. And no matter what kind of a mood somebody's in or you're in, when you share a drop of anything, I was at an event and I was watching this woman rubberneck. I whip out my deep blue rub, my tube of deep blue out of my purse, and I said, would you like to try some? She goes, oh, she knew what it was. She goes, please, thank you. And you put it on your neck, you rub it in, and you just start to feel it soften. The smell is so wonderful, so it affects your olfactory, it affects your mental state, and it just is very calming and soothing. It's amazing.
Wow.
Yeah.
Good.
Yep.
Cool. So I'm not gonna go too long because I have to be up early tomorrow morning. So what I'm gonna do is I wanna talk about a little bit for people who might want to become distributors, how they can do that. I put my link here so they can go on there. But maybe you can tell people, I've been, before doing this, I did many different network marketing companies. I was a Nu Skin distributor way, way back. I was a Voxa distributor. I was a Family Solution distributor. I did many different things. And all those were before the internet, so it seems like it's so much easier now to do things with the internet because I have a page here. They can go on and they can order their products. I don't have to actually – when I was doing distributing from other companies, I would have to buy the stuff. I'd have to go deliver it to people's houses or I'd have to send it to them. So
right.
Maybe if you want to tell some people about the business opportunity in case they want to become distributors of doTERRA, you want to talk a little bit about that?
doTERRA is it is a direct sales company. So Tim knows already that when you go direct sales, you've eliminated the retail stores, the department stores, where the product sits and gets dusty on the shelves. And so what happens is they want us to go out and share life to life with each person and introduce it. And then you can order directly from the company. doTERRA offers a 120-day share program so that everyone that signs up through Tim gets put into a share program so that everyone that they introduce the product to that enrolls, Tim's going to accumulate points for a whole bunch of products. So he's going to be able to try the skincare, the laundry detergent, the toothpaste, the vitamins, the supplements. He's going to be able to spend his points on anything. doTERRA will ship to him for free. You also are in a program for 60 days when someone shares and enrolls through you, it's the fast start. So Tim will be able to receive checks each week. So this is a great product because, number one, it works. Number two, fast start program allows people that are struggling with income to get paid weekly, form of a check in appreciation back from the company where they didn't have to spend money on advertising. That's where they count on us to go out and share. Tim has a direct link through his doTERRA website. Everybody gets a free page. You can call it and change your name. If you want it just your name or you want to make it something else, you can alter that. Since Tim is in Japan, he's going to be on his way to Hawaii. I've known him through the internet for years. He's done work on me way back in 2008 and 2009. I really want to help assist.
So anybody that wants to friend me through Tim on Facebook, I will be here to help answer questions. We have a lot of webinars. We have DoTerra International Facebook page you can check in. But please direct everything through Tim, and then he can pass it on to me or connect with me. And you, once you enroll or place an order, you get your order within 3 to 4 days, depending on where you are. Tim, I found out later on that I could have just enrolled you and DoTerra would have shipped your kit to you directly from Utah.
Oh, really?
Rather than me, rather than me receiving it and going over to the postman and spending seven times more than I should have, but that was okay. It's all great.
Whoa.
So, yeah, we're here. I'm campaigning on this wild orange just for everybody to experience oils any which way. I can't wait to send Liz some samples courtesy of you. And, you know, I might even pop up in Hawaii. You're there next week?
Yeah, I'm from the 2nd to the 12th.
Okay, we'll see how my schedule looks. I've got some friends over there that are like, when are you going to visit? So, yeah, these oils are great. I'm happy to help. We can have a Facebook event page that we can create, and everybody can hop on and ask more questions and share some situations. Private message me the real meaty details. We just need to be compliant because the FDA is watching us, and we can't make claims. The oils assist the body into helping itself. The oils don't heal, but they help the body heal itself.
Cool.
Lemon, lavender, and pepper root.
Before we go, let me see if the other two callers want to say anything or if they're just listening in. Let me just check. I forget who's in the 786 area code. Oh, it's Esther. Do you want to say anything or ask any questions? No. Okay. How about the one last caller? Jocelyn, if you do want to say anything or ask any questions, I just opened it up for you too.
No, not really. I mean, I wanted to know about the lemon oil. What is that one good for?
Lemon oil is also great. It's also a mood lifter. I have a girlfriend that loves smelling it. It makes her instantly happy. Me being a cleaning lady, I use it on greasy stoves. I do a lot of clean out for property owners, and it's great on greasy stoves. It'll get gum out of your hair. It gets paint off of my hands when I've been doing painting, marker off the walls. But it helps to all the citrus oils help to cleanse all of our internal organs. You can use it on your fish for cooking, but it's a great detoxifier.
Okay, the reason I ask is because, you know, I get some samples myself from this company called Melaleuca, and they sent me the lemon, and I wasn't sure, you know, if it's something that's edible. Can you use it, you know?
I do not know about theirs. I know Melaleuca's been around for a long time, and they've got some great products. I don't know about their oils. I do know that I can't speak for any other company, but I can speak for DoTerra that in our bottle, our 15-milliliter bottle of lemon oil, it's from the rind. It is not from the pulp. When people are on the medications and they can't do grapefruit root oil, it's from the skin. It's from the rind. I know that our 15-milliliter bottles are 250 drops of just lemon oil, nothing adulterated.
Okay. Definitely interested in looking into the program that you were talking about, you know, for...
It's awesome. I plan to not be cleaning houses by November. I want to do this full-time. I'm doing it part-time. I backed off of a lot of construction cleanups last year. I actually decreased my day job by 5,000, but when I totaled up my income back, my appreciation checks back from DoTerra, it was 7,000.
Wow.
So I actually, yes, I made more working less but happier.
Cool.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay. What
we have a chiropractor. Go ahead.
What would you say about the eucalyptus oil, and what other ways besides? I mean, all I could use it for myself is I rub it on my chest, I smell it, you know, what else can I use it for?
You could put a drop in the shower on like a sponge, not in the direct spray, but and then you have your own little mini spa. Mm-hmm. I'm looking at the emotions book right now. And anybody have any questions, just message me. Eucalyptus is the oil of wellness. Eucalyptus addresses a deep emotional or spiritual issue of the need to be sick. It reveals patterns of thinking that continually create poor health. Such beliefs may include thoughts like, I don't deserve to be well. I am the sort of person that is always getting sick, or the only way I can get a break is to get sick. These elevate you out of the groove that you tend to be repeating. I can't speak enough about what they've done to change my life.
Okay.
Yeah, cool. You're amazing.
So, Christine, okay, I'm definitely going to have you get back on the show soon. So.
Cool.
Yeah.
It's seven something here. I'm sitting in my car because I have two really cute rescue, well, I stole them, adorable pit bulls that went back to sleep. And I thought, if I'm sitting there getting as excited as Italian as I get, they're going to start barking at me. They're going to wake my mom up. And then everybody's going to need oil. So this has been great.
Cool. So we'll do it in about a month when I get back from Hawaii. And we'll go on longer, but I'm going to go to bed now because it's 11:30 and I have to be up at like 7 o'clock to do singing at weddings. So,
Put a drop of your lavender behind your ears on your bones.
Okay.
And then peppermint's a stimulant, so you don't want to put any more peppermint on, but do your lavender. Put some On Guard. Put a drop or two on the bottom of your feet also. That's your immune booster. We should all be using On Guard twice a day. I use it as a hand sanitizer. If you've got a throat that won't let you swallow, gargle with a drop and then swallow hourly until you overcome that. It's got clove in it and cinnamon. But On Guard every day for our immune systems, frankincense for any kind of inflammation or spirituality across our forehead, but lavender for you to go to sleep with, maybe a little breathe on your chest. I'm really curious to see how that the smells are going to be.
Yeah, I'm actually, the funny thing is I am smelling a little bit now, so I just put a bunch of, I tried them all, so I did
awesome.
Over.
Okay, be careful with the oregano, everyone. It's the hottest oil. I tried to burn some moles off on my cheek, and I was just using a little blunt end of it, and you got to be really careful. So, and internally, no longer than 10 days, and only dip the toothpick in the oregano bottle for your spaghetti sauce and swirl it around, not even a drop, because it's so strong. So that's the strong one. But offer everybody wild orange at the wedding. You're going to watch faces and eyes light up.
Cool. Okay, so I'm going to have you back on. I'm going to go to bed now. So thanks, everyone, for calling in. And, Christine, it's been great talking to you. And I'm going to definitely, within a month, I'm going to try to get you back on.
Domo arigato gozaimasu. Thank you so much.
Thank
I
you.
Love doTERRA. And enjoy your oils.
Okay. So
right.
I'm going to, before we sign off, I have this link on my site. I posted it on my Facebook, too. I posted Christine's link a couple times on my Facebook today so you guys can get through with her. I'll post again tomorrow just so you guys, if you have any questions, contact her because I don't yet know what I'm doing. And she's my mentor in this, so I'm learning. I never really did it essential oils because I can never smell, but now as I think I might be able to learn how to smell again, I'll get into it. So thank you, guys. I'm going to end with a little bit of one of my newest songs from my newest CD that'll be out soon. Let's wait. Let's see. We're going to do a little Silver Lining, and then I'm going to go to bed. Good night, everyone. Good morning for you guys, but it's night for me. Bye-bye.